But if they don't,
the reflection.
If they don't, they may want to take a peek at this new one, which is even hotter than Doge. This is PooCoin.
Nice.
PooCoin skyrockets 100% in Beyond Dogecoin rally.
What did Will say the other day? I gotta give me one of them.
Yeah, okay. I could give me one of them. I might get me one of these
poo.
Yeah, that's what Will's been saying around here. Every time you see something, I'll just be like looking at something. I'll be like, oh, this thing is pretty good. Like, I might get me one of them.
A couple of these.
But like, Will, you're creeping me out, man. You're like, I might get me one of them.
I have a microphone and a speaker. Right
there. So is this like the Dogecoin of Dogecoins then?
Yeah, it just goes on and on forever. The PooCoin cryptocurrency hit an all-time high of
$5.17. $5?
PooCoin traded 77.6% higher, according to CoinGecko data. The decentralized finance or DeFi token was launched on March 9th. They actually had a contest to come up with the logo. That's a friendly-looking poo.
Yeah.
That's their new official logo.
Cute poo.
The intraday gains in PooCoin far surpassed those of all major cryptocurrencies, or at least the big ones, Bitcoin, Ethereum, and even Doge. So listen, if you want to be on the cutting edge, Doge is old news.
Yeah.
And
lame.
What you really need to be into is the one-of-a-kind PooCoin.
Yeah, getting into the poo.
Yeah, you don't have, listen. You bet. You best be diversifying that portfolio.
Definitely gonna. Get
poo is a part of life, and so is PooCoin. That's the tagline. No, it's not.
On a couple of those.
Yeah, it's a joke. It's a joke about a joke, about a joke, followed by a joke inside of another joke.
Very meta.
Oh man.